Jones on the keep. And Daniel Jones showing his legs, showing his speed, and Jones into the end zone for the touchdown! 34 yards for Daniel Jones, and the Giants strike first.
On the same type of play, this is a zone read. Daniel Jones is going to read the defensive end. He sees the defensive end collapse. That's his tell to run the football, keep it and go. Now, when he ran that 80-yarder in the first one, he was at 22 miles per hour.